What's the new Hans Zimmer Bond score like?
If you're familiar with Hans's work and you like Bond music, then I think this sounds like Hans doing Bond. Hans loves John Barry, and I think traditionalists will be happy, and I think modernists will be happy. It sounds like him having the time of his life, which is always good. It's like when you think the composer's having fun, and I know it was done very, very quickly. There's a lot of pressure, but Hans is one of those people that delivers. It's difficult to talk about it without seeing it in context of the movie.
There's also the weird thing now that the Billie Eilish song was number one 18 months ago.
Yeah, I mean, that's obviously...
Which is so bizarre.
It's unfortunate in terms of timing for the whole thing. We all know that. But I thought casting her, I think, was a stroke of genius.
Yeah.
I've seen her live, and she's an extraordinary performer. I think the journey that this Bond has gone on, certainly song-wise, I suppose, which has to follow the emotional trail of him. And in a way, it feels like Billie, especially with her voice, is like the emotional core, the internal part of him and this whole story. She is a phenomenon as a performer. I mean, I couldn't quite believe how fantastic she was when I saw her, because I didn't know what to expect.
I'd only heard
the first record, and the record was like someone, you know, sort of whispering secrets to you, but it had this kind of confidence and this sort of dark sort of energy to it. So in a way, perfect.